Our celebration of gratitude is now at an end, and our hearts are full of love as we acknowledge the blessings that we have received. We are especially grateful for the blessings that come to us